Real talk. Love ya, homie. The true underscore DV. How much wood do you think I've chucked, Kappa an epileptic gamer?
Akayu!
14 months, let's a goo b-a-b-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y-y matesusussi 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 cheeky.
Oh my god, it said let's goo.
Wiggly cheeky 129 wiggly metsu attack metsu attack metsu hug metsu hug fleshy kissu.
Did it just say fleshy kiss?
Pluto, thank you for the lurk! Mwah. And I sound those mwah. And Melly, thank you so fucking much! Holy shit, for 14 months! And Epi for 21 months, she was trying to be stealthy, but I got her!
I got that puns!
Space!
You're an 11 out of 10 in my book, Spicy Yuchi.
Yo, Rain! How's it going, Kitty?
Nice rack, Apollo Delian.
Hey, yo, nice rack, Apollo!
Like a million bucks, good sir. Fuck are you?
Oh ye? Well, you're a 28 out of 10.
Ah! What is it? Thank you! Bruh. All the resubs happened today, let's fucking go! Where's my spin? How's spin? That was fast. What was fast? Me starting? I know, I'm sorry. I got excited. All the homies are like, today we're gonna resub. And I'm like, hey, yo, thank you. Thank you, cute homies. Thank you for supporting. I hope you enjoy the ad-free viewing and the Skelly boys shaking their ass because you've just summoned them. And me shaking my butt too. Oh, fuck, I forgot. They got really drunk last night. Oh, no. Mom?
Hi, Mom! Welcome in! Welcome. Skelly boys! Skelly boys!
They're about to throw it back in 3, 2, 1.
Skelly boys!
thank you! Aw, Xanthros, you're so sweet, dude. I appreciate you. Thanks for being here. That is the penultimate. Time you cannot buy time. So people spending their time here is absolutely insane to me. Let's go! Sorry about everyone's eardrums.
See, welcome in!
I will not read the rest of your name, I'm so sorry!
Get it.
Thank you, Melly, you're so cute.
Hello, hello!
Mama Epi is the best. If you guys have not heard of the legend, Mama Epi, you are now experiencing her presence. She is actually freaking amazing. Thank you for being here. Laughing Devil, thank you for signing in, dude.
Woo!
I'm gonna spin with you guys. Get. Woo! Hi, Darren. We have this. Spoopy! Yeah! Mayri Osama, thank you. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't come completely compared? What? English. I do not know her. She is a woman I have not met. Damn it. Oh, 1 second. Oh my god. Wait, I need to get. Oh, darn it, I need to find it. I had the purple hat, which is totally not Mario. But we need to get May Rio up in here. This hat is just gonna be sitting in the corner. Do not ask questions. Oh look, Mario decided he's picking the best color ever. Get it, Mario! Get it! Get it! Get it! Get it! What? Oh my God, he's an icon! Oh! Arisu, welcome back! Okay, I'm gonna pretend that I'm mature. I just want my conductor hat to come off. So, May Rio, yeah, Cruiser, you know what's up. I am the May Rio today. Not the eel coming for the Skelly Boys. No! Not my Skelly Boys. Not my Skelly Boys. By the way, guys, recently I've changed my whole setup. I've upgraded it a bit for audio. But I'm getting audio cracking. So if you guys hear audio cracking, please tell me and or clip it. Because then I know I need to...
Welcome in. See anything you like.
See anything you like, cutie.
Because then I know I need to either get the one item swapped out or to get another wire, etc., etc. Sorry to put that task on you guys, but I really do want to know. I want to get the best quality stream that I can. And part of it is audio is actually a huge part of it. So I'm trying to do my best there. Sorry if I missed a few. Hi, Strap.
I got something important to tell you.
No.
Thank you, Strap. What the heck?
Bruh, you can't just come in with guns a-blazing. You have Mario mustache? Oh, yeah, bud. Oh, yeah, bud. Let me get my mustache. If I could spell mustache. Oh, yeah.
Skelly butt.
I'm ready. Bro, I'm so ready. Hold up. Hold up.
Skelly butt.
Just wait. I'm waiting. I'm waiting. Me and this hat, we waiting.
Guys,
thank you for the bussin' music. Now I can do a little bit of
looking scrumdiddly umptious today, Golderon.
Uh-oh. I think it was attached to my hood. Gold, help! The mustache is in my eyes. Actually, oh god, hair in my eyes. Anyways, I'm ready, boys. I'm so ready. I don't think Mario's cheeks are ready. I'm about to run this game like I run this town. Oh, I have to change my setup slightly. Because this screen is also my game screen. This is gonna be pretty difficult. The stash is too powerful, bro. It's taking over. It's taking over! Oh. This might be, I might need to bother Gem. I did not set this up optimally. So we're gonna see how this goes. Oh, it's kind of low. One second. Also, May, I don't... I have to give it on Switch if you ever... Oh, it's on Switch? No way. Does Bowser have butt? Like cheeks? I feel like I haven't seen him have to grab his nose. How? Bro? Wait, what? How? I don't see a way. I'm very sad. Permission to grab the nose. Can I go back?
Okie dokie.
I think he has a tot round bato. Oh my lord.
Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Her pixels are hot. Mario time! Yep, Mario time! I can only wear so many hats. He's just a shell back there. Sounds like, oh, wait, my sound? My sound is overcompressed? Weird. Okay, let me see.
Hi, guy! Hi, doctor!
See? Filters. Woohoo! Broom. Oh, you're good. Let me see, I'm overcompressed. So let me, I'm a little scared to turn this off entirely, but I'll go this way. Is that getting better or worse that you guys can tell?
Hi, Goodell! I'm good, how are you?
The mustache.
Please stop looking me directly in the eyes when you say no. The Cascadens.
What? Tai!
Problem solved. Tai equal one love.
They?
Tai equal one love. And apple dab
no
makes
no
a smug.
I do have a compressor. Does this sound more or less compressed? But that is a thing. That is a thing. If I sound very, like, muffled, that is compression. The true G, it's more when you get loud. That is fair. I'll clip it in case you want to look.
Yeah.
May we need UTL more? One second.
Ba-la-la.
Ba-la-la-la-la. Oh, my nose. Oh, you know what? You know what? Is this worse? Oh yeah, I'm hitting red now. I'll put it lower.
Aw, Anonymous!
Thank you for giving us up to Quartz! Oh, this is better. Hi, Cass!
Mwah.
I mean, I heard it crystal clear. What'd you hear? Trill for me? I brought the mic closer, but also I'm hitting red, but... blah, 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 blah.
Anonymous. Was it anonymous? Anonymous.
Undo what you did when you said this is red now, because before that it was pro... Really? Hold up. This? Oh, it's compressing the shit out of me, though, when I get loud. Thank you for helping me with this. I really want my audio to be good, but there's no that it's super compressed. Really? I already forgot what I did.
Yo, Benjamin, welcome on!
Cruiser, I'm sorry that that if you press a button, wait for check. That is fair. Yeah, when you get loud, it sounds like you're yelling from across the house.
Gozanthros!
Ta-ta!
Ta-ta! Da-da!
Power up! We're doing power up! No!
Hi, Lonnie!
I love your outfit.
Thank you!
I feel very dressed for the occasion.
Blah, 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 blah.
Okay, I wish I remembered what I pressed, and Cass is very smart. That would have been the proper way to do things.
Hi, thanks for signing in, Kitty!
Currently match the picture I sent? Had you already been playing around? Oh, no. This is different. I didn't touch, I didn't turn on those plugins. Yeah, it is kind of compressing me. But, like, also... that's fine, because I do need some compression.
Howdy ho, neighborino, DK underscore rocket underscore man.
So you may have turned one on by accident? No. I think the other day I was playing with, all of it and trying to listen. Is that a plumber hat?
Yeah.
How's it going, Riz? Welcome back, Kitty. May I have some of your Riz? Asking for a friend.
Ah, wah, 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 wah. Oh, oi!
Thought you did that on purpose. I really like the hat, just saying thank you! Totally an original hat crafted by myself. What did I play? I think it was Luigi's Mansion. Sorry I haven't got to the game yet. So, do I still sound super compressed? I feel really bad because I'm really trying to...
Thank you, Ty. Ty, I hope you're having a great day, cutie.
I hope all of you guys are having a great day.
Garukan! Welcome back, Garukan.
You'll need to be loud. Like, neighbors can hear you. Do it.
To give up. Chicken attack.
Looks better. Thank you, Cass.
Yay!
Watch your back before I give it a smack. Give me that tasty chicken. Noise? Eh? Noise? Wait, what noise? Wait, did you hear the crack? Did you hear the crack? I'm hitting clip just in case you hit the crack. That makes me sad. Why is this crack happening? I've been working so hard to get rid of this audio crack. Want a riz for... What? For payment for this stream? I bite my lips quite often. Could you keep them occupied? Oh, do you mean like, oh. Chicken go. Okay. Loud utta utta for test. Because why not? Utta utta. Eagles noise. Ah, like the fun. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay. Noise. Noise, 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 noise. Hi, human. Kawaii.
Thank you.
I'm good. Just breaking the homies' eardrums and about. I don't know why. Oh, no, I do know why. Jem was like, hey, May. Because I couldn't choose what to play today. I wasn't feeling much of the huge. Oh, hi, Fania. And Gina. Jem's like, here, look at all of our Switch games. So I looked through 100 games and landed on this one. I meant noise. Oh, no, you're fine. You're fine. Okay. Fania, thanks for signing in. I just imagine Cass in there and every time May reaches for an audio adjustment, slaps her. The pie is hot, May. No! Bad May! Bad May, you stop that! Oh my god, I haven't played this game. I think I maybe messed around with it when I was a kid, but like I never played it like in a serious capacity. So this is all very new to me. Please high key judge me, use your words, and maybe even slap my hand if I get a little too feisty. Ciao! You've reached Princess Toadstool, which is a trip that her name used to be Princess Toadstool, but I mean, it makes sense. Castle via a warp pipe. Using the controller is a piece of cake.
Hey, yo.
Ty, thank you for giving a sub to Riz for biting their lip and being all rizzed up and giving it to Champ. Yes, quite. Thank you. Slap May's hand. Why? We're here for it. You right. But if I try to inch close to that audio, I should not touch that shit. But yeah, again, for anyone who just popped in, if my audio does do something fucky wucky, like it cracks, you hear a little crack, just tell me, just say crack, all in caps. And I'll clip it because I need to know if, because I literally, I just got this set up like not even a week ago, and I already had to get another wire. So it's a little bit of a mess and a little sage. So sage. Derek, thank you for the follow, welcome in. Press B to jump and Y to attack. Ayo. Press A to read signs. Press L to move Mario. Oh, L stick. Yeah. Now head for the castle. I already forgot my instructions. Whoop! Whoop! Woohoo! I think it's a little low. Woohoo! Oh, why is the. Which one was X? Do I punch? Oh, punch someone. There's violence. I'm already screwed. I don't know how to. Oh my god, the camera. It's weird. Oh my god, wait, you don't have any-
I'm a little plumber man, shut and stout.
I need more sleep? Aw, that's totally fair, human. Go get some sleep, dude, if you can. Don't say crack, I'll get excited. No! Crews are not like this, bro.
Good afternoon.
I don't remember how to pronounce that. The Lakitu? Lakitu Bros here reporting live from just outside the princess's castle. That's not weird. Mario has just arrived on the scene and will be filming the action live as he enters the castle and pursues the missing power stars. As seasoned cameraman, we'll be shooting from the recommended angle, but you can change the camera angle with R. I think that says R. It's very small on my screen. If you can't adjust the camera any further, we'll buzz to take a look at the surroundings. Stop and tilt R forward. Press B to resume play. Switch camera modes with the R button. Oh, I see. Reporting live. Okay, when they put RX, do I click in on the R? No? No. Oh. Cheek zoom? Cheek zoom. I'm cheeked up, my dude. Let's go.
What? Yeah. Woohoo.
Punch that door open. Oh. Will this be okay with your motion sickness? Yeah, it's not. Yeah, it's not. Welcome, no one's home now, scram, and don't come back.
Sir?
Sir? The controls are not the cheeks! I'm sorry, we're zooming in on them cheeks. Why is... Do that, I promise. The princess and I, and well, everyone, everybody, were all trapped inside the castle walls. That hurt so bad. Was that the crack? 100%. Wait, my voice going crazy? Hi, Navy, welcome back. That compressed so hard for me, bless. It's okay, we needed it. I'm wondering, Wait. Let me visually. I keep forgetting, so I'll usually just do a live test. I'm at -7.5. Is this compressed? Yeah, that's like compressed to no end. Maybe I'll do 6.5 compression?
Yeah.
Losing touch on what crack meant? Oh! Hi, Wraith! Welcome back, dude! When I say crack, I've been having an audio crack that keeps happening. I see it in my stream sometimes.
Sandra, I always thought the ground pound attack looked painful. Do it wrong and Mario just crushes his balls.
That's okay, I don't have that problem, so we're good. Are they Someone get a sensor bar. No, no, Ifanya, no, look away, no! Couldn't tell that was a toad in game for you. I'm so sorry. I think they're doing a little more than making. I mean, Bowser has stolen the castle stars and he's using their power to create his own world in the paintings and walls. Please recover the power stars as you find them. You can use their power to open the door that Bowser has sealed. Look away. I feel like a sensor bar. Yare yare. There are 4 rooms on the first floor. Start in one of those with the ba-bomb. Wait, painting of the ba-bomb inside? It's the only room that Bowser hasn't sealed. Blah, 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 blah. I'm glad you're enjoying the emotes, but what if Mario has those? You know what? That would make sense as to why he looks cheeked up. He probably stores them in the back. I just sat down and saw a screen and what? No! No, Epi, look away! No! When you collect 8 power stars, you'll be able to open the door with the big star. These things... Eh? I know, I'm sorry, it's the mustache. I'm too powerful, bro. I'm too powerful with this mustache of might.
When you collect 8 power stars, you'll be able to open the door with the big star. Okay.
Okay, that angle was something. We don't talk about it. Wait, what are you telling that hamster have butt balls? Well, honestly, yeah, a lot of people think that hamster's balls are their butt. It's a life lesson, my dude. It's a life lesson.
Thank you for the high biddies! Bye, summer! Also, hi, Dark Silver. Welcome back. Baby! Welcome back, Yuntie!
I was just trying to make sure I didn't miss too much. I'm sorry. Getting. I'm just randomly stealing money that's on the floors. Woo! Woohoo! Need a key to open this door. Oops, sorry. I'm sorry. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna get attacked. So he said something about the baba. Oh, I'm being stupid. I thought he said. I love the laughing. Oh, should we start at 1? Or is that not how? Am I? I would get confused that easily, wouldn't I? Oh. Stop trying to Gucci slide. Still full of yeah, dude. Hamsters are wild. Did I mess up already? I probably did. I don't see the ba-bomb picture. He did say- I thought he said upstairs is a ba-bomb picture. You got it? Nope. Ba-bomb! Where are you, homie? I need to go inside of you? True game for me. 100%. 100%. Oh. have testicles in the normal place. They are just rather large. Yeah, they are huge. That's why people get them confused.
Na, 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 na.
Oh, do I have to go down the step? God, God damn it.
Whee!
No, it needs a key, right? Yeah. Chef! New Hacken! I'm already lost. Ma, where's the thing? I think Toad literally told me. I thought he said it was upstairs, though. This is gonna be so much pain. I'm so sorry, guys. Or maybe I misunderstood. May's lost already. I just don't want to talk to him and get that angle, you know, bro? Oh my god. Guys, look away! For fuck's sake. Anything's in the wall? As you found them, you can use their power. Where, four rooms on the first floor? Okay. The painting of the Ba-Bomb. Oh, okay. You mean that one? Which one? No! Mario, Mario, what are you doing, Tom? Oh, the big star, the princess must be inside. So you haven't found the door yet? I thought I did. I went through these ones. All the other ones seem to need, bags about having just returned to all right, Mr. Hamster. No, the hamsters have big balls, and he's got big balls, and she's got big balls, but we've got the biggest balls of them all. Wait, did you say there it is? Did you see the Ba-Bomb picture? Wait, Spoopy's right. Wait, Spoopy, where? I think it's bottom left. One second. Am I blind? Probably.
I guess you could say she's a diamond in the rough. Also, you tried to get rid of me, but I just came.
I feel like you.
Welcome in. See anything you like?
I already went in here. That one's locked. The other ones take me like outside. The door with no number. Main room, all the way to the left room. It's got a star with no number. Oh, I thought it still yelled at me. Okay, one second. Let me see.
Oh, that's the one. It only took me 6 hours.
Thank you.
So close to freedom. No.
Yeah.
Abby, be careful. I'm not sure what things will
pop. Blah, blah, blah.
What things will
thank you.
Will bother you. Now show us your prop. We're fucked. yeah, it's really one of those games that a lot of homies, I think, played in their childhood. I didn't really play it. Oh my sweet lord, what the? Wow, you're smack in the middle of a battlefield. No! Gaia, welcome back! No, for enormous hat. It's 100% true. That. You'll find the power stars, that power star. Ah, oh, Bowser stole inside the painting world. Yeah. First talk to the Ba-Bomb. Buddy? He'll certainly help you out, and so will his comrades in other areas. Read signs, stop, face them, press A, or B to scroll ahead. You can talk to some other characters by facing them and pressing A.
Yeah! That's one of the newer redeems. Yeah, it's fun. And if you win, you become the champion.
Our current champion is Gem. Gem won, not with their powers, but with politeness. Gem literally wrote, "One victory, please," in the chat. I shit you not. And they won. Actually, it also inspired the new animated emote too. Big modding community? Really? Why is that? Only Gem could do that? 100%.
This one is Gem, the little tiny dragon. Look how kawaii. Mwah.
You can talk to some other characters by facing them and pressing A. Oh.
Which one?
Oh no. Why are they walking towards me like that? I don't like it. Sir? Wait, should I block? Wait, no. I can't see good. Can I go in here?
It's farting at me. Go in.
Fine. This is fine. What's up, buddy? Are you guys mean? I feel like everyone here wants to murder me. Thanks, Red, for recognizing that I am indeed May Ryo.
How's it going, Kitty? Thank you. Thank you for signing it.
The Reds are friendly? I don't know. They're looking kind of sus. I guess they're- Whoa! I mean, the red coins, I would hope, aren't trying to kill me.
Yeah.
Oh, it's telling me this way. Okay. Astute observation. Yes, right. Let me play with my mustache. Yes. Ah! No! 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 Oh my god! If you need leading to star locations, I can give you thank you, thank you, thank you. I will probably actually ask chat. I'm already very lost. Oh, found my way at the beginning again. Died it from the bottom, now with ye. Full panic, bro. Full panic. Full panic. Look at that. Look at that gumption.
More money.
Imagine just going under a bridge and finding money. So if the game you enjoy is enough? Huh? Wait, ROM hacks? I don't think I want to do that. This is on my Switch. A while ago, Gem and I bought the... What is it? The packages over there. I took a picture and sent it to DV. It's, the one with the three games in it? This was an emulator? I would too, because probably that's more common.
Yeah.
No worries, no worries. Please don't bite me! King Chop wants a piece of- No, please, ow.
Thank you, very kawaii. You're very welcome.
What are you- Oh! Why is everything trying to kill me? You little chomps, he wants a piece of me, bro! Yeah, Super Mario 3D. Yeah, I want to play Galaxy on there too, the original Galaxy. But Epi, wait, how do I do this butt stomp? Oh, that's a kick. Oh!
Yeah.
I don't think I can play Sunshine. I think Sunshine will make me throw up. The other two are maybes. Galaxy made me cry. No! Truly, this is a made game. Yes, 100. 100. I'm running. I'm running, boys. I'm running, boys! Woo! What does that sound? Oh! Stop it! Stop! Where am I? Oh my god, sweet lord, I'm gonna die. No, please. Oh, money! Money! Me IRL though. Money! The camera is a little bit funky, but not fresh, but it's not super bad. Oddly enough, probably because... Oh, sweet lord. No, stop it! Are you playing on the real NSIT or is it... No, I'm playing on the Switch. They released Super Mario... I already forgot the name of it. I'm gonna just... One second. Can I pause? Game? Okay. Let me grab the package and have it. A while back, I think it was a limited run type thing. What they did, yeah, they released, it's called Super Mario 3D All-Stars for the Switch, and it contains Super Mario 64, Super Mario Sunshine, and Super Mario Galaxy, the first one.
Yeah. 3D All-Stars. Yeah.
So Jem bought it a long time ago. I never touched it because I assumed that all these games would make me super motion sick.
Yeah, it is really cool. I don't know if they still sell it.
Playing Galaxy again made me miss Galaxy 2. Is Galaxy 2 better of them? I feel like a lot of people liked Galaxy 2 more, but... Do we need to throw hands with the Italian... Well, with what? Italian sandwich? What are you talking about? was limited? I'm not 100% sure. I thought they mentioned it was limited. If someone wants to look it up. No! Don't kill me, sweet, sweet jiggly butt. What was that growl? What was that growl? Who's trying to get feisty with me? Who's trying to get Wait, is this a star? Is this a star location? Hey, yo? Wait, hold up. The shadowy star in front of you is a star marker. When you collect all 8 red coins, Wait, one second, I think the goal is blocking me seeing it. It's considered better and it has Yoshi. limited edition to make people panic buy it. I'm not a fan of that. And I think that, yo, Ace, welcome back. I think that's probably why we panic bought it. They won. They won with their nefarious scheme. Let me see. Let me make the goal smaller. By the way, guys, thank you for getting us to, wow. We're 9 away from new hot mommy model for Halloween. Let's go. Thank you. Holy guacamole. Oh, I simply have 0. I guess I did not want to admit that I had 0. on the Nintendo store, it's 50. Oh, so it's a non-physical copy? No, I think it's still on sale. What was this about a model? I'm gonna be very, transparent. I saw a pay-to-use, beautiful, hot model for Halloween. She's a little bit spooky, but she's super hot, and, I've made her one of the goals. So she is the next goal at 9 more subs. She's gonna be the, Halloween special costume, basically. She's super hot. I'm excited. I'm actually shook that we got this far. Oh my god, thank you so much, guys. Holy guacamole. Almost sounded like Crash Bandicoot. Woo! Woo! Thank you, bruh! Thank you! I'm so excited! Oh my god, after stream I'm gonna get her. She's got some scary, what looks like toggles, but she's hot. So for anyone who's into Monster Girls, get excited. Thank you! Mwah! Kisses! Thank you. I'm so excited. And to all the homies who got a gifted sub, don't forget to say thank you as well. It's very nice to spread the positivity. And I hope you enjoy the what's it called? The ad-free viewing and the silly fox girl emotes. Hi, Katita! Welcome. Also, I think I saw Arcane talk. I'm currently stuck using my laptop because I accidentally just ripped the- No! Hey, no, be careful. It's okay. That happens. Life happens. Thank you so much again, Red, for getting us the freaking next goal. Let's go! The next one is pretty far. It's another 100. So, like I said at the start of this, these are all just for fun. But it is a rage or horror game. You guys are going to vote with drinks. Again, we have the entire month. So that if you guys... Did you just sneeze at 100 subs? Oh my god. Sir, that's wild. Thank you, Red. Kisses. To all the homies. You are cutting out again? That is fair. That is super fair. I don't want to take my compressor off. My sounds get suppressed.
Yeah.
Sneeze up, bless you. I would never. That's insane. Yeah, a lot of the homies are feeling that nostalgia vibe. Or normal volume. Thank you for telling me though, guys. Don't feel bad. Don't feel bad to tell me. It really helps me out because I can't really fully listen to it when I'm live. I wonder, is this better or worse? Did I just make it better or worse? Woo! I'm feeling that nostalgia. Because I could have been accidentally better? Okay, that's a me bad scream.
Hi, Darren.
Yes, me.
Thank you.
Oh my god, guys, I just went live. Do that again. Do that. Oh, I already forgot how I did it.
Yeah!
Forgot how I did it. My neighbors are probably gonna be like, please shut the fuck up, May. if my neighbor, I never spoke to the neighbors that this wall is closest to. If they ever end up calling me May, I'm gonna know that they heard me. May is alive. Perfect. That didn't cut. So, oh my god, I must have done something weird. I was playing with my audio too much, trying to figure out why it does a little crackle. The shadowy star. Yeah. Okay, so I need to get the... Stop it, Mr. Mushroom Man. Never shut up.
Thank you, Charmy. Thank you, guys.
I'm gonna cry. God damn it. Why am I gonna cry? I was too scared to play a game that's like way out of what I usually do. I don't know why. I think people get like that sometimes. When they get into the groove, like, I love horror. But sometimes, you know, you want to play different stuff. Sir! Stop it. Stop. You have a... No. Get it. Oh, get it. Would he bite his own paw? Would you bite the hand that feeds you? No! Blow up on your own time! Oh no! No! I'm just a small Italian boy! Hey! Ow! Was that 5? I'm not May. What do you mean? I would feel like I'd rather take the nickname on May instead of saying I'm a maid. Why would I randomly be screaming maid? That's lewd. Okay, where's... I'm scoping out. Is that a red one? Everything's trying to kill you. The game, 100%. Wait, this is it. This is how I go out, man. Okay, question. How am I regaining life? Is it just an overtime thing? Is that how you one gets a life? You take time for yourself? Oh my god. With coins? Oh, that makes so much sense. Dang it, May. Coin heal? Bless. Wow, money heals you? What a world. Run back! Let's get better with money. No. Oh my god.
Toy.
Oh my god, no. Sir. Epic dodge, thank you. Actually looks like epic dog. Dog! I got the dog in me! Again. Go! Fear nothing! I'm a key, welcome back, dude! Fear no man! Fear no man and his metal balls coming down from the walls. It's all right. You get him next time. Thank you. Am I here? Okay. Okay. I'm gonna get the angle, bro. I'm gonna get the angle. I can't tell what I'm looking at. I got this. Cause red said so, and it's a red coin. Wrong thing. Thank you, red. You've blessed me on this day. I didn't hear no man but these nuts. Let's go. Hold on, thank you. Got this, yeah. I'm on my belly. I'm so happy. Like a happy pupper. I don't know what to do with myself now. Where's the rest of the coins? Can I actually... Wait. These nuts?
What?
Oh, no.
Yamete.
Guys, my cards are 4. Just in case you want to play cards. Again, another thank you. Another epic dog. Douge. No. The trees get in your way and it's like, ow. Stop it. You're drunk. Game. Hey, yo. I found the hole. Money. Continue. If there's anyone that's stubborn enough, it's me, it is I. Epi knows this. Continue. I am not impressed, but... Hey, game. Don't disappoint me, game. Game, you thought it was about me? Uh-uh, this is about you. You looking shady right now, game. You looking real sh- Back up. Go. No, Yamate!
A heart? For me?
Couldn't be, eh? It's invisible. Wait, Choto. No, stop it. You are quite stubborn, yes. Yes, if there's something I wish to make it to the top. I see a star. I see not a star. I see the coin. Yare. Eh? Sir? You are looking quite dapper, but I have the biggest of mustache. Mustache, yes, Alpha knows. High mustache. I mean, high nose. I know how to read. It is the May. That's right.
Why is your voice so cute? Whoop, whoop, whoop.
I'm the big ba-bomb. Lord of all blasting matters. King of kabooms the world over. Wait, what? How dare you scale my mountain? By what right do you set foot on my imperial mountaintop? You may have eluded my guards, but you'll never escape my grasp. Sir, you have no fingies to grab me with. And you'll never take away my power star. I hereby challenge you, Mario. If you want the star I hold, you must prove yourself in battle. Can you pick me up from the back and hurl me to this royal turf? I think that you cannot. Where's the what? Oh. Do I have to just the royal challenge? Do I just have to yeet him? Those are some sticky nubs, disgusting. Red coins before big boom. Oh no. It looks like it's on a mountain. Yeet, bro. I gotta yeet a homie. Damn. And royalty. Wait, is that like decrowning him? Do I get to become royalty after this? He's literally telling you to beat him. You right. He's like, throw me if you can, bimsh. And I'm like, bruh. You guys have fun.
I don't know what the heck.
Epi, you're so cute. Stop. No, guys, you need to check out Epi. You need to check out Epi and the Hammies. Hammies? Yup, Hammies. Yup, everyone. Apparently, you're all. Get up, dude. I love it. Every time I see the little animation, I'm like, it's not much, but you know, we're all hamsters. Yep, you're all freaking adorable hamsters.
Welcome in. See anything?
No power up. No, I'm so sorry. Is it a middle finger? Is it a thumbs up he's giving you? I don't know. Are we about to get Wei Ryo up in this business? Wei has not been summoned in like weeks. King Ba-bomb is only attracted to-
Ah, DB, thank you for gifting a sub! Bro, where'd that come from? Thank you!
Cruiser, thanks for signing in, Cruiser. Law for peanut butter? Ayo. Oh, it's exclamation point trade. Yeah. Exclamation point trade. And then write a bunch of things that you think would entice me to want to keel over to- Not keel over, that sounds like I'm dying. To push it over to bargain. You almost had it, Ifonia. I believed in you. Good job, Ifonia. It always sucks when you get to the last boss without the power up. I'm sorry. If you do sweet stuff, I'll throw a sub. Wait, what did I do that was sweet? What? This one small potato, bro. And you know what? I would take it too. I would take that small potato. Bro, I have to. I'm scared. Sir? Oh my god. What the? Oh my god. Okay, is he gonna bat me? Give me them cheeks, sir. Wait, how do I grab? Oh, how do I grab? Oh no. What? Stop, okay. I guess I'm chopped liver. I'm just kidding. One second, let me get way out. It's been a very long time. Oh my God, what the? Wait, is it just? Okay, yeah, okay. One second. This needs to be matching, so I need it to be a W. All right, boys and girls. Show me your Prada. I got you, BB. I got you. 1 second. Let me show you my Prada. I got my Prada shoes on, bro. Look at all those colors. Some of y'all can't appreciate it and try to be like, man, those are some clown looking shoes. All right, thanks for the follow. But y'all don't understand fashion. Y'all better sit down. I'm gonna teach you about fashion. Thank you, Mama Epi. A true connoisseur of shoes. Oh, heck. I don't know how to grapple his bum bum.
Come here. Let me just tickle your bum bum.
What?
I don't know how to tickle his bum bum.
You're wearing that. What? No, it has a, it's a W on it. It needs to match me. Smack his booty?
Okay, come here, sir.
I forgot how to smack a da booty.
Booty, 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 booty.
Oh, do I have to like stop? Because, okay. What? Yamete! Sir, don't wiggle. Don't wiggle so hard. You're going down, sir. It's going down. Now, how do I throw him? Yeah? Did I win? Oh my sweet god, what? Why is he so powerful? This is BS. Did I win? Yeet the bish. Hey, yo. It's a fight with honor! It is against the royal rules to throw the king out of the ring! I thought you that's what you literally told me to do? What? I'm so confused. Does he want me to punch him in the I'm so confused. Did I miss grab the bum bum?
I grabbed his bum bum! I grabbed his bum bum! You guys saw it in HD!
Except for this gaming gun. Ah! No! Yamete! Yamete! Bro. Bro, that throw was weak! Try tossing him on the ground? Let the bum bum hit the... Boom! Eat off... Eat on the turf? Oh, I see. I thought I had to eat him off turf.
Yeah!
Oh, shut.
Hurry up.
Oi, 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 oi. No, 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 no. I cry.
Yeah? Yeah?
Before you go back, yeah, what? Thumb. Get the other red coin because once you oh shit, okay. But it's over there. Wait, no, where was it? I saw it like there it is. How do I get to that? How many coins? I think I saw six of ow. I love this music.
Yeah.
Oh shimata. The cat? No way, the cannon at the start?
Where's the cannon? How many? Oh yeah, let me see.
My butt's in the way. I think that's literally the last one I need. Two. Oh my god, they're spinning so weird. I mean, maybe don't look. That's a little bit funky. 2, 4, 6? Am I seeing it right or is my tail in the way? I can't. Missing two.
Dang it! Aw, oh, man. Dang.
Canyon, but only after the bomb fight? Oh, it's after the bomb fight? Oops. Yeah, you can't do everything at the start. You need to open. Ah, super way. Yeah! How's it going, Joe?
I am super. Yeah.
Oh, I wonder where that other one is. Don't boop at me. It sounds like a fart. You can't get certain things right now. Darn! Thanks for trying! It can be challenging to get the last red coin on the floating island without the cannon. Dang, okay. Yeah, I'll fight him. I'm just not 100% sure what he wants. Does he need me to slam him on the ground a few times? Is that what he's into? You don't want to spot? I don't mind some help. Like, do you know where the other... Oh no, I'm gonna die. Oh, sweet lord! Where the other red coin is besides on the floating island? Had a star? Big Pupper?
Easter! Welcome back!
Oh, sweet lord. It's like weirdly lagging sometimes. You mean the Chachampa boy? I thought I already got it. I got it from his post. Oh, there's a full star. It's in the cage. Oh, that's probably where I get the star. Ah! Darn. Oh, yeah, I got a coin from his post. I didn't memorize all the locations of what I've grabbed so far, unfortunately. Ah, I wish I did. I'm not, let's see. Yeah. If you guys might know where they are, do give me a heads up. There's one that I haven't grabbed that's on the floating island. The other one, I'm not sure. Ah! Shit, I think I'm gonna die. Oh, sweet lord. Oh, from his post, the star behind the cage? Am I supposed to be able to get the star behind the cage? If you want to know how to get the star with the doggy. Yeah! How do I get the one from the doggy? Throw him in the ring. His butt gets tired. Yeah! Green? Green mush? He ran away. Found the doggy stick? Ow, that sounds rough for my bunghole. Damn. Go back. What is this, cute mom? Oh, this is Wei. I am a helper at the shop. Oh God. I forgot how to ground pound. No, sweet lord. Doggy, no. Bria. Oh shoot, I can't see what I'm doing. Oh. Is the dog free? You're cute! Heck yeah, let's fucking go. Hi, Origin! Welcome back, cutie!
Gimme!
Woohoo! How do I. Sir? Am I. Sweet lord. Please.
Yay! Here we go!
Go back in. I was gonna say, this game has a deal. Does it? Oh, shoot. I missed a sentence. Bowser's troops are still gaining power, so you can't give up. Save us, Mario. Keep searching for stars. Oh, God. Yes, sir. When you get a star, you auto leave. Oh, at least I can, like, can I save at any point? How many stars are on just this map? It looks like 6. That's kind of crazy. Wait, did the. No! All the reds respawn? Okay, at least we can kind of do a little bit of track keeping. Hiya! Okay, there's one. Oops! You can talk to red bomb buddies? Can I? For real? Oh,
red bomb buddies, are you gonna eat my face? Hi, buddy. Hey, yo, it's dangerous ahead, so listen up. Take my advice. Cross the 2 bridge ahead and then watch for falling water bombs. The big bomb at the top of the mountain is very powerful. Don't let him grab you. We're the bomb buddies and we're on your side. You can talk to us whenever you'd like to. Okay, thank you.
It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. I'm about to steal one. They're cute. I'm about to snipe one. Still star one, so they're still battling the Bomb King. Damn, once you beat King Bomb, the other cannons open. Oh, hell yeah. 7 per course?
Yeah,
I made a coffee. Oh, I did a chef?
Ken has. Ken, please has. Thank you.
Oh yeah, guys, we're partnered with Advanced GG. They got all the delicious drinkies. If you guys want to open your gabs and have a good sippy sip, uses natural caffeine, clinically proven, gives you lots of energy.
Oh yeah.
Chachomp, don't do it, sir. Ah! Don't do it. I can give you the recipe.
Yeah.
Val, you need to behave. Why are you VTubers on the Twitters. Naughty. Be nice to people. Hashtag.
Oh, green mushroom. The green mushroom. Ellie, gimme. Gimme.
Yeah. Was making a statement. God damn it. About the red. Oh, really? You'll have to recollect them all after this. Are you serious? Fudge cakes. Okay. Okay. Okay, so I need to put the king off of his throne. Hi-ya! Yo, is that Mario? Yeah. No, right now I'm Wario. But probably in a little bit I'm gonna go back to Mario. You throne the king, yes. Take his crown, bro. You should see me in a crown.
I'm gonna run a second down. What?
Apparently not. I'm full of shit. Yeah. Just in case.
I'm so excited. Thank you again, guys, for all the awesome unlocks that you've done. We still need to get Wei, her cute little model, aka me, aka thank you. Her little floof model. Alright.
Don't know if that did anything. Hi-ya! King, come at me, bruv.
Oh, it's goal one and goal two. I think we cleared goal one! All of goal one. I'm kinda shook.
Okay, Mr. King. Are you scratching your ass? Oh, sorry. That's your face. I said what I said. Okay, so I just have to slam him to the ground a few times. He's into it. Blend it up. Ayo. Okay, one cup crushed ice. Ayo.
Also, hopefully when the homie's not paying attention, they get, that's the most fun, when they're not paying attention.
Okay. Love the homies. Get him, Gold. Get him, Gold. Get him. You know what I'm talking about. Get him. Just kidding. Actually, relax in place. I wish to grab your butt, sir. Is that off bounds? I thought. Hurry! What? Thank you. Good job, Gold. All the homies. Get him! Get him, homie! Any VIPs who have this power, also, same goes to you. Get him. No, he's gonna grapple me with his sticky fingies. How do I grab you again, sir? Sir? Can you instruct? Oh.
That's right.
His sticky nubs. That's what someone named him.
Hi!
What? Can it be that a pipsqueak like you has defused the bomb, King?
Yeah.
You might be fast enough to ground me, but you'll have to pick up the pace if you want to take the King Bowser by the tail. Methinks my troops could learn a lesson from you. Here is your star, as I promised, Mario. If you want to see me again, select this star from the menu. For now, farewell.
Is it a special star that...
Damn. That sounded lewd. The WR Maze hat stands for winner! Oush! 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 Now it does. Charmy Big Pog. How do I do the cards one?
On stream? It's called cards. It's a redeem. It's not very expensive, but it does have a decent cooldown, so it's not like being spammed. People happy, kawaii. Isn't wearing a W? I'm totally wearing a W hat. What'd I say? Yeah.
Oh, did I mess up? Oops. Wait, oops. Thank you, Epi. One second. Let me double check it. That would make more sense. Oops, 450. Uh-oh. Made it a stinky. Let me fix that. I was wondering why that was kind of weird.
Let me fix. Oh, that's bright.
The next goal is 450. That makes way more sense.
Na, 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 na.
Huh? What's going on? No, you didn't? I didn't what? Again? From the top?
Da-da.
Makes way more sense. I agree.
Yeah, it does. Oh, hell yeah. You love to see it.
Da-da-da-da.
I'm tired.
I'm tired, bro. That is so valid.
Oh, yeah.
Let me see if I hit save. Is it gonna fix? Yeah, 450 is that one. Yeah. That makes way more sense. And wait, did I mess up the other ones? Hold up. No, that's the big ones. 500. Oh, yeah. Oh, I missed that. I missed to put the hot tub one in there. Oopsie doopsie. Let me fix. Oh, it's going to take a little minute. Go back. This one would be 550, and it is this one. The way it's formatted is really weird. Sorry. Do you?
Ah, wah, wah.
What is the hotty tub stream? That is the Skyrim, which is the 550. Let me double check that. You see? Yeah, 550 is the VR Skyrim. And then the one I forgot was the hot tub. VR chat.
Yeah.
There! I think I did it all correct now. Thank you, Happy, for recognizing that. I goofed. Where go? We're going back in! We're going back in, boys. I basically muted for- eh? Oh, I got muted? Wait. Was he not suppressed? We barely heard anything? Oops, yeah. I am gonna have to play with my audio settings a lot more.
Eepy.
I can eepy! It compressed me hard? Yeah, if I'm too quiet, I guess I need to play with my expander again. Hi-ya! Heckin' eepy!
I got snackies.
I will share. I wanna eep.
Let's go.
What? What are those guys called again? Racing? Right? You know what? Fair. Valid. 100. Bomb buddies?
Mario? The big bomb is nothing but a big dud now. But the battle for the castle has just begun. Other enemies are holding the other power stars. If you recover more stars, you can open new doors that lead to new worlds. My bomb buddies are waiting for you. Be sure to talk to them. They'll set up cannons for you.
Do not ask me to redo that voice. I do not know where that came from. Can I have a cannon? Grace the Turtle? I will.
We're peace-loving bombs, so don't use cannons. But if you'd like to blast off, we don't mind. Help yourself, you hackin' weirdo. We'll prepare all the cannons in this course for you to use. Bon voyage!
People happy. Thanks, buddy.
Ready for blast off. Come on, hop into the cannon. You can reach the star on the floating island by using the four cannons. Use the L
stick to aim, then press B to fire.
They didn't go for the bomb fire. We're canceling them. Hmm? Wait, I already missed a step.
If you're handy, you can grab on the trees and poles to land.
Thank you.
How do I get in it again? Oh, sweet lord. That's the cannon? This is gonna be great. Oh my god, what? Oh, I want it. I'm gonna aim right for that sweet spot. Hi-ya! Oh god! No! Oh, I only smashed my head. Took no damage, bro. Nothing in there to jiggle around. Oof.
Ah! I'll race the turtle in a second. I want to get blessed.
It was kind of heavy, so you have to aim. Fair. He ate his fair share of the lasagna. We love lasagna in this house. Hi-ya! Okay, I'm gonna. Oh, sweet lord. Almost. I know. Oh, what? What do you mean? I. Spicy, why? Thanks for the mini spicy. Yamete. Third time's a charm, my dudes. Let's go. Okay, I think I need to go quite high. Like, no! Maybe this isn't the cannon for it. Is there other cannons?
Bucky! Mwah! Mwah!
Shoot for the sky! I'm trying! A classic Buomp 100. 100 Buomp.
I am wondering.
If this is the wrong cannon for it. Tommy says there is. Oh! Wait, the cannon I'm using is wrong?
Or this is.
Hop back. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. There's another. Oh, okay. I wonder where it is. Maybe I can blast my ass to the other one?
Where's the other one? There's a cannon on the. Oh!
I remember. Wait, can I blast myself onto the mountain? Hi! Oh no. Ow, my head. I remember it now. Yeah. Oh, sweet boy. Sweet my boy. Going up, boys. Ah! Sorry. Not without a few bruises. That be life. That be life.
Excuse me, sweet boy. Don't do it. No. Oh.
He wants a piece of me. He wants a piece of Mario. Mario. Oh, my God. That should be illegal. The sheer amount. Okay. One second. Back. I'm pretty sure I've been away for long enough. Maybe? Let me try to double check. Oh yeah, it's been like, oh, I keep doing that. It's only supposed to be 15 minutes. It goes for almost half an hour. Okay, give me 1 minute. Hey! I have to press like 10 buttons. Bye, Wario. Bye. She'll miss you. I'm okay with getting free redeem. What? Free redeem? Where? What? Who? What?
Also, girl, thank you for the biddies. Hi, Charmy. I am back. I had a nice little nap.
Nom. Nom, nom.
Yummy.
All right, guys. Totally random. But I've been seeing it a lot. Last longer? You're right. Very random. I don't know if you guys heard about it. Unity is like doing something super crazy.
I can do
a boo womp right about now. You're right. Mm-hmm. What is... Are they not, like, explaining themselves? I've only seen bits and pieces. What is going on? What Unity up to? They're putting a installation fee. So, hi, Links. How's it going? So, whenever someone downloads a game and installs it, the devs will get charged. It's... Oh, guys, was there... One second, I'll just clip it. In case there was an audio crack. The fuck? Yeah! Yeah! It's like they're trying to kill the whole game industry? For anything digital? It's crazy! Because, like, I was reading, and mostly... Usually they only get, like, a royalty fee, which makes sense. It's something that's, like, you can calculate it, right? Now, they're trying... And they're only giving the creators, like, 3 months? When these games take, like, forever to make? And some... The worst part is, some of these games are free. So if you were someone that made a game in Unity, and you put it up for free... You're now gonna owe them money if someone downloads your games? Yikes! Yeah! So, like, just for those who didn't know, I'm just here spreading awareness. I'm not trying to, like, shit all over them, but also they kind of earned it. I don't understand. I don't know why they're doing that. Like, I can understand. Why is there 3 balls now? When did we- did the two make- have a child ball? What is happening? The last update I saw was that it's only for the first install. The distributors get charged charity or demos don't get impacted. Also, it's only for games made over 200k in finance. But... I think I saw some calculations and it was like... One of them had like 1 million downloads. So here's the thing. Yeah, I think I read that it was up to a certain amount of downloads. One game had like millions of downloads, right? But they do in-app purchases. So it's technically a free game that you don't have to pay for. So, and they made X amount from in-app purchases because some people actually liked it enough to do it. And then they owe Unity more money than they made off of the game. So, I don't know. I guess I would have to go and reread it. Oh, Sparksy, no! Guys, now that I have the voice modifier, I'm totally gonna be... If we hit the goal to add... Which it is a high goal. It is a high goal. What was it? Let me double check. It's 600. But, for that goal, we're gonna add some of the voice changes to the Wheel of Punishment. Okay, 3, 2, 1! Wait, which button do I press? What? Yeah, it's crazy. I don't know. Desu?
Desu and desu. I hope you guys enjoy desu.
Sorry I made things a very serious desu. I just think it's very important to a community that seemingly I could, you know, I don't know, desu. I might be a little bit presumptuous here. Likes games. Desu? Ah! Desu. Damn, almost uwu desu. Desu. Ow, 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 desu.
So I think it's good to spread awareness, desu. Yeah. Spread awareness and you're like, I mean, I'm gonna go in this hole now. Desu! 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 These nuts! Desu! Where's the little island, desu? Give me that shiz! Desu!
Desu! No! Desu!
Desu...
Desu?
Okay, I found the way to get there, desu!
Mr. Bomb, desu, don't do it, sir. Mr. Bomb, no, bad boy. Bad boy, desu, 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 mushroom! It's fine. Everything's fine. Everyone's fine. Nothing's on fire. My cheeks aren't on fire. This music really does... it really do... Stop! It really do be a bop. So just for no one to be surprised if things get wild out there in the game world. Mushroom! Badger. Can we shout out the badger? Whoa, I did some sick flips because badger empowered me.
Chashin! Welcome back, QC!
Thanks for signing in. Thank you, guys. Late be doing a heckin' beautiful job with their art.
Chashin!
For the first time, I envy that. Really? I am. I'm in a panic. But the feeling of victory, bro. Oh my god, what have I done? Oh, sweet lord. There it goes. Oh.
Hi, Late. Nothing to see here, Late. You can continue along the path of life as usual. Hey, everything's good. Everything's Gucci. Hi.
Wait, this one shoots the bubbles. Oh no, I thought this was the one I could. Oh man. Oh wait.
Oh, that one. Yeah. Yeah.
Hope we're having a goob morning. Night, give us the goob. Give up the goob. Shut your heckin' goob. No one's gonna stoop. Okay, I'm a little heavy, so hey! I'm that pole, baby. Somebody come get her. She dancing like a stripper. Yeah. Okay, now what do I do? Oh yeah, bud. Oh yeah, bud. Oh, don't you know, but what are you? I have a bad feeling something's gonna pop out of you. Oh! Oh man, what the heck is that thing? No, I'm just kidding. Yeah! Here we go! I thought it was gonna be a mushroom. No! Not like this! May pole dancing live on Twitch? 100. I would if I could. I'm about to goob! I'm just so excited about getting the star. Did May have all the- no. Wait, was I supposed to that round? Something did pop out?
Yeah!
Red coins you can do whenever?
Ah!
Yeah, they reset it! It makes me sad! Ouch. So now, do you stay here or check out another painting? Full dancing stream incoming? Bruh, I would need to put full body tracking for that business. I really do want full body tracking. Something I've wanted for like a year, but like I want to get slime VR. I don't want to get one that's like $1,000. I just can't. Oh, I see. You received 3 power stars. Now you can open any door with 3 stars. Different doors. Yeah. Hi, Wall Street. I know you. How's it going, dude? Welcome back. Uba. Yes, I will wrap them around. Oh, I didn't read the last part. Sorry, I got too distracted thinking about Boop. I mean,
Somebody come meet her. She is a Mario.
Oh, nothing. Slime? How's it going? I would say it is going great. We all do. Slimed? Yeah, Slime VR. Slime VR is a open source, very budget-friendly body tracking. But it's like somewhat like kind of not publicly open. Like you, if I bought it right now, it'll get here in like half a year. Same. I love that. Ah, don't make me cry. Thank you.
You like my mustache? I like my mustache.
I'm sorry I asked. It's very weird. It's like, hey, do you like my you like my nostril hair? People happy, bro. I'm so people happy right now. If you win with that power up, I'm gonna scream. I'm gonna test my compressor again. Compressor, I hardly know her! I'll shut up now. Power up, power up, power up, power up! Shit, I'm sorry. Snow stage? Ninja, stop being a bad influence, right? Ninja, get your funny
junk.
I want an index so darn bad. Index is next level. But, Epi, do you know if the index has, like, full tracking? I know it has base stations, and I don't know if it's just, part of it that it has all the stuff for full tracking. Are you serious? That makes so much more sense as to why it's, like, a couple thousand.
Reacting to the star power, the door slowly opens.
Oh my god, all I remember is there's a penguin involved and it's adorable. Okay, slowly Zador. Wait, what?
Slowly Zador, what the heck?
It's Phasmo! Yes, it's Phasmo. I'm scared. Oh, that's so wiggly. It does just need many parts. Yeah, base stations sound like a pain in the bunghole. But I mean, the accuracy I heard is pretty darn good. Throw the chop. No! Eh? Wait, there's only one. I like the music. Snow Mountain Summit. Watch for slippery conditions. Please enter the cottage first. You've revved up my cheeks? No! Base stations are why I decided to wait for the next genocide. Yeah.
Happy, what have you done to me? I'll stop.
Oh no, she melted in it, guys. It's okay, I'm in a cold climate. I'm in Canada. No, for real, I'm in Canada. It's okay, I'll freeze. I might not be the same shape. You know when you go to buy ice cream, but it's a little too hot outside, but by the time you get home, it's a little melty, but when you put it in the freezer, it refreezes, but in a weird shape, that's gonna be me. I hope you guys still love me no matter what globby blobby shape I take. Okay, so there's no... I'm guessing because they put a coin on it? Oh! What is that sound? What is that? What is that cute sound? Stop it. Where is that cute sound? I love you even if you turn into a worm. Guys, screen cap it. Guys, screen cap it. Oh, by the way, my card's a 4. Again, if anyone wants to play... Oh my... What the... Help me. Save me.
Hello, little flower boy. How are you?
No. Stop it, game. Stop a game. No game. Chipkin and the...
We love our floof, even when you take on God form.
On God form? Yeah. What is happening?
Thank you.
I try not to scare all the homies with my God form. Would you love me even if I was melted ice cream?
That's a lewd question. How did you...
Eh? I'm stuck.
I love you in any shape. Thank you.
I hope you guys like purple puddles. Why does that sound like an acid trip? Where am I? What happened?
Oh. Da, 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 da.
Eh? Hello? At God? What am I looking at? Is this a dude's head? Oh no! Talk about out of body experiences. My body is melted away. Why is he so... There was an udda udda? Where? Oh, sorry, Rocket. Melty udda udda? Oh no, wait, let me turn on the filter and give you a melty udda udda.
I
need to find my body first. 1 second. Ahem. Talia, welcome back. May you have such a crazy voice fluctuations. Man, that's a probably a useful skill you can use. God damn it. So relatable. Have you run? I thought he said rum. Have you run into any headhunters lately? I could sure use a new body, bruh. Brr, my face might freeze like this. You're literally made of snow. Rum.
Yeah.
I mean, if this guy's willing to... Sir? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, they want a piece. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, they only have one hand. They're ready to smack me! No!
Mamma mia!
God. Nice. Wink. I can't wink.
I hope you're having a fabulous day, Tali. And Feaster Mario got splat. No!
I'm a purple puddle again. It said first go into here, but like... I'm just goofing. I hear the cutest little pew 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 sound. What is going on? Oh! Little buddy! Little buddy! Hello! Oh, no! what happened to the child?
Oh no.
God, this place, bro, it's wild. Don't let the intrusive thoughts in. Epi, don't do it, Epi. No! Left little penguin in the chimney. No, it's probably still warmer than outside. I don't know if they need it to be warmer, though. Scared.
I would hug the purple puddle, but it sounds messy. And when you refreeze, you might be missing some stuff that's stuck on me.
The Brandon gold is stuck on me.
I love when the Goldebrand, feeling this stuck. That means it's doing a job! Oh god! Boise, no! This is what? Fun fact about this world's music, originally the composer Koji Kondo made a really peaceful and serene winter theme. Then he actually saw the stage and was basically like, well, shh, gonna make a new one! This one still feels very joyous for the fact that I'm sliding into death every 5 seconds. Do people actually... No! No, I wasn't ready! No! Yamete! It's okay, go with the flow. Go with the flow, babe, go with the flow! Was that Rainbow Road shit? You know what? That's the vibe. That's the mood. Mamma mia! Just loosening up my neck, boys. I'm ready. Too much flowing, 100. Player one defeated. Level clear! Try again. I go further on the proper part of the path, but that doesn't matter.
Welcome back, Kitty!
The Epi get her own Mario.
Yeah!
It's fun! All we gotta do is turn the M into an E, baby! Or rather, flip the M. Flip the M on its side, it's kinda like an E. Yeah! Okay. I love how it tells me to do this, but wait, is there like instructions, or does it just say, ha, good luck, idiot? Welcome to the snow slide, hop on! To speed up, why would I ever want to speed up? Tilt L to slow down, pull back. Oh, okay, that pull back is a little handy. Maybe. Am I supposed to get that purple coin? Whatever, anyways. No! Is this real? Is this something we actually have to complete to do anything? Thank you, Nacho Josh! I'm listening, just a heads up, this is your Is that a threat? No, I'm just kidding. Oh shit, what happens if I die? Please someone tell me before I make- It's fine. We're going in. I don't care. Last life, what happens? What, like, do all my stars reset?
Hello, how's it going?
Whee! Woohoo! Oh my god, I'm scared. Bro. You restart from- I love it so much, thank you! It's for the mods and VIPs to help me. Oh my sweet lord, I'm so scared. Don't die. Right on, let's go. Right on, little dude. I'm so boned. Let's go. Serious mode 2. No! Clutch, no! That I just died in HD. Just gotta go the rest of the game, no death. How do I grab
and
his nose?
And to think you don't have me to mooch lives off of Kappa.
This is 100%. Spicy, is there a way that you can multiplayer this with me? I'm trying to grab his nose!
You mean stop it! Oh, it's a big a nose you have, sir. Sniffa, sniffa.
Disgusting. No. Eh? Wait, did I remember my last save? Is it a merciful god? It was merciful. Thank you. Thank you for the 100 biddies as well. Save. Did I? Oh yeah! I didn't save after dying a million times. I'm gonna keep trying, boys. I don't know what to, like... I'm gonna try to win, but my god! It ain't easy being cheesy.
Yay! I no give up evilly.
Evilly? Evilly. May just doom the Mushroom Kingdom?
Nah, it's okay. It's okay. Everything is fine. Everything's Gucci.
Never give up evilly?
Yeah.
Wait, I'm just testing things out. I just wanna see. I can't believe I just did that. Oh my god. Clip is, oh my god. Thank you. No, I'd like to thank my mother for birthing me into this world. I'd like to thank my family. Where's my prize? I'm just kidding. My prize is a good heckin'. That was the bro. That was hilarious. That was stupid hilarious. Hi, Zimi, you literally popped in at the like best timing, dude. Super Mario over here. I'm like, bro, I'm just gonna experiment. I'm so scared. I'm gonna mess something up. Is there a way to mess something up? Whatever you do, don't fall. Are you serious? I'm so scared. I knew it. The older games are always cruel. I'm sweating. No, oh my sweet lord. Hi, Neva! I'm so scared. If it's super slippery, there's super in the name. I'm gonna be so careful. Oh, thank you for that warning. I would have honest to God cried. Spit me out and call me whatever you want. I don't care. I'll take it. Call me a cheater. I don't care. Yeah. Why is everyone so shook? Spit you, but not spit oven?
Yeah.
Cheater, thank you.
Thank you.
Wait, what? Oh. MLG, but yeah, running out of star, missing it, and going off the edge, right of passage. No!
I love those emotes. What was that about spit?
It spat me out and went whoop. It said, you heckin' cheater. You taking care of yourself, Zimi? The bragging rights, so now you can win properly? No. No, that's all I had. That's all I had in me, dude. Eh? Santa Claus. Epi? What's this about Santa Claus? is the only one who can go down a chimney. Come on in, cabin proprietor.
Okay.
If you say so, my dude.
Da, 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 da.
I can tell you all about it if you want. Yeah, tell me how Santa Claus is doing.
Hi, digital guy! How's it going? How are you taking care of yourself?
You doing good? You want coffee? I just grabbed some.
Yeah.
I'm still jazzed. I'm super jazzed. But like, also, do I actually have to go back there? If I ever need to do that again, I'm boned, my dude. You can come down my- Hey, yo, somebody come get her. Is there a real house like that? No front door. You get in through climbing on the roof. You know what? You know what? If someone, you know, I think it's a one and done.
Ah.
Hell yeah. Because it looked like there was a chunky penguin, but I was too nervous. Do I have to steal the babu? I feel like I have seen people talk about the babu, and I don't know if it's because they're mean and they just want to eat the babu. Throw the child? Why does he need to get thrown though?
Play sweet babu. Okay, you're coming with me.
Eat the child?
Okay. Bye.
Oh, I did not eat him. How do you eat? Ouch, 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 I can't see where I'm going.
Mamma mia!
I'm gonna get her and dance like a... No! Shh! We do not speak of it. Oh, look! Another Tylenol! Hi, Anna! Da, da, da. I was eating it, yep. Me as well. Mamma mia. Oh yeah, save. Wait, I already saved though. I didn't get another star. Somebody come get her. She dancing like a creeper.
Baby.
Do I need to save after eating the child?
You.
Entered stream to witness the murder of a baby penguin. Yup, that checks out.
I totally did it. I'm so sorry. Look away. 17 months. Oh my god. Thank you so much. I hope you've been taking care of yourself. How are you? Anything super cool or fun? Have you, Have you recently? Today? Stop it, stop it, stop it, you're drunk, stop it, stand up! You hooligan. Can I jump with the baby? Wait, do I have to go? I feel like I'm not jumping as high? Wait, do I have to run under them with the baby? Wait! Did I jump the- No, come here! No, sweet child! Sweet summer child! Okay, I got him. Yes, I did. Good job. Do I need to go under? It's okay, baby. Shh. It's okay, baby. Shut up. I mean, Oh, coming in clutch. That's a broken. I don't like it. It's broken. Wait. So, what? No, child. Child, please. Child, please. Sweet lord. Child, come here. Child, I'm punching the wall. Thank you. I think I see mama down there. I cannot see shit. Oh, fuck these angles. I'm so scared. Mom. Mother, are you there? Sweet mother? Sweet mother? We're going down. Oh, ow, my butt. Behave, child.
I got you. Here you go.
Here you go. You're welcome. That'll be $5,000. Why do moms get those leashes for their kids? This child is possessed. 100. Today, actually, I'm so proud of you. $5,000, take it back, right? That'll be
$5,000. Thank you. This precious babu, your legacy. Hi,
Oddly. Welcome back, cutie. Thanks for signing in. You save after the MLG skate? Yeah, I did. It prompted me to do a save. And I was like, hell yeah. I'll do it again after this round.
You found my precious, precious baby. Where have you been? How can I ever think of Mario?
Five apostrophe O-O-O. You know what? That's no mine kappa.
Tag on his little arm that says property of a big
penguin mom. Oh, I do have this star here. Take it with my eternal gratitude.
Okay, I'll take it. Fine. I guess I'll take the compensation. That is this whatever gold star BS. The whole star barely worth it, right? Jeez, man. I used to get gold stars in kindergarten for wiping my own butt. Gold star, ouch! I love me some gold star. Yeah, baby. Return Babu to Mordor. Cast into fire. No! Not like this. Oh my god. I'm gonna be real, but because this game is from the 90s, I think at the start it told me 1996. Honest to God, did not think I would be able to clear a single damn thing. Because we all know, games in the 90s were godless. There was no hopes, there was no dreams. They went hard. Yeah, they went, you spend 5,000 hours on this, or you ain't doing nothing else. Games in the 90s had no chill. Yeah, they had no chill. They gave no fucks. It's great. I love it. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do next. I assume there's another star. I do not know where or how to get it. They also I feel like from my memory, are not very hand-holdy. Just like the video game commercials, 100%, 100%. Were my proving grounds? Yes, dude. Be like, I'm better than you in basketball. I don't give a fuck, but can you like slide down in fucking Mario in the cabin? Huh? Nah? You ain't got shit on me. Game has saves that make it 100 times easier. Wait, 1 second. Da-da-da-da. Set camera angle. The saves. I see continue controls actions. Water kick. Is there a quick way to do? Oh! Suspend menu, move Mario, jump, camera, crouch. I thought it said crouch. Thanks for signing in, Bucky. Wild. Do you mean like the normal saves that I have been getting prompted? No, not random saves. The saves you get for the checkpoint. Oh, wait. Oh, hell no. Wait. Wait, what was it in the actual OG one in the 90s? What did they do in the 90s? Oh no, not like this, not like this. Wait, got paid today? Might have money for arting? Hey, yo! Did you have an art in your mind that you've been looking to go out and get commissioned in the world? Codes? Are you serious? I remember some of the original games die once and you reset for... Damn. I wonder why so many of us are masked. I mean, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. Ooh. No, don't fall asleep, sir. You will literally die from hypothermia. What are you doing? Do not sleep. Some gate tag. Wait, like to get you to certain checkpoints? You get a special code that you could put in at the title screen that acts as a save. That's wild. All I've heard of is the Konami code. Pause menu also tells you the name of the star if you forgot. Oh, is that like a hint? Let me see. Was it this one? Course 4, cool mountain, big penguin race. Do I have to? Oh no. 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 Do I have to? Do I have to race mother? Do I have to race mother down this hellhole? Are you serious? Oh no. Okay. Okay. I'm pro. Stop. 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 Mario. Stop it, Mario.
To start anything. As no
sleep. Oh no, you're good. You're good. I'm loosening up about that. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. You Gucci. You Gucci. Oh my god. 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 Wait, are you a star? No way. No way. Are you a star? Please, yes. No, how do I pop you? How do I pop you?
You're Gucci, homie.
Mama, no. Mama, no. How do I? Wait. Woo. Okay, I think I need to come down the slide. Wait, okay, wait. I think I need to. Gucci, homie. If it's. I'll explain where I kind of come from. No, you're a star!
Yeah, not you.
If someone came in and, like, they were fairly new here, or even if they've been here for a while and all they did, let's say all they did was be like, yeah, I stream,
hey,
I stream in half an hour, I'm about to go stream right now! You guys should probably come watch my stream. I stream better than this dumb purple bitch. Then I'd be like, yo, you right. And then I would raid them. No, I'm just kidding. crouch and jump for high jump. How do I crouch again? Wait. How do I pop you? May after. Wait, what? Who's there? Wait, controls. Okay, okay. Yeah. Okay, 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 okay. Okay, let me test it here. Achoo. No, 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 no. That is overzealous. That is too stylish for this boy. No, 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 no. What's a mushroom in this game? Stop it. Stop it. Stop it, you're drunk. Stop it, you're drunk. Stop it, stop it.
I remember a game I kept dying in.
Mm.
The save code for the last boss was something like 120 letters, saved your equipment as well. I spent more time typing the code than fighting the boss, lol.
Nowadays, access your credit card with four numbers. Back in the day, 120 characters to get to the boss and have your shit saved. Don't fuck around. Who do you trust more? Who do you trust more with your life savings? Video game developers from the 90s or the fucking bank? That's fucking crazy. Slowly slide forward, bro. Your mustache. I would trust my mustache 1000%. No one could copy this mustache except for it's a fucking baseline default asset in VTube Studio. 90s, right? No contest. Fucking wild, bro. Oh my god. Beautiful. Amazing.
Wait, where's my little bomb friends?
What is that? What is that peeking about? Why am I so curious? I'm gonna get myself killed out of curiosity. I mean, there is a saying about that. One second, but boys, one second. This like feels very sneaky. It feels on the side. I probably already witnessed this and used it, but what the fuck am I supposed to do with you? Oh, I think it, I cannot see, wait. Oh my God, no. I can't see my cheeks. Guys, I can't see my cheeks. Hi fast, yep, many mistakes in a very short time, 100. The 90s gamers turned out to be such fast typers, 1000%, dude. There's a saying about curiosity, are you saying you're- No, no, I was gonna say, but that is not I. But there is- Yeah, don't get me mixed up. She ain't even as purple as me. Ain't nobody be as purple as me. The preppy? Ouch! I just wanted to hug in the air. I thought it would be romantic. I'm gonna die. Yamete. No, not like this. Mother's gone. No, mother. What am I to? What is one to do without mother dearest penguin? What am I? Why am I? Somebody come get her. She dancing like a creeper. I think you have to go up?
No,
Epi, not like this. Warning, cold crevice below. Right though.
Oh, shut up.
me. I'll go. That is rude. Don't. Stop it. Stop. Stop. You get to be immature right now. Oh my god. Mother. Mother, please. Please tell me things, mother. Yeah, my baby. Have you seen my baby? Oh, no, I'm in the bag. I just can't remember. Oh my god, no. Let me see. I stopped for hearing ice cubes. I just thought Wait, do I need to retrieve more than one baby? But this one said something about only up. Oh no. I have heard about that game. I haven't played it though. Oh, eh? Oh. Oh?
Ta-da.
Run! Run! Wait, no! Can we talk about it? Sir, how do I talk to you?
Yeah! I'll prepare the counter for you!
Thanks, homie. Now what? Nobody said it has to be your legs. Ayo? No, no! Throwing snow is like us using legs as throwing weapons.
Ready for blast off! Come on, hop into the cannon!
Oh, okay, it keeps going. Oh, no!
Mamma mia!
Why, hello there.
Your timing, Nether. Nether, thank you so much, bro! I should be paying you! What the heck? Thank you for 3 months, Nether! Bruh! Thank you!
Nether, was it Dutch? Don't kill well!
I tried, I'm so sorry. Please don't smack me in the mouth. I deserve it though. Go! I just like being able to say like hi and thank you in several different languages. Just to be polite.
Let's go.
We don't judge too much.
I love that. Yay! Thank you.
Aw, good try, you made it to the final boss, but what? Damn it! One day, Epi, one day, your beautiful, glorious name will be at the top. Will be at the top. Shining so brightly, but not too brightly, because that would be not good for you. Shit! I believe. Okay, we're going down. We're going down, baby. Oh, god damn it. I'm sorry, Epi. No strobe. No! No! Oh no. I got so- the word strobe scared me so much. We're going down. Okay. Okay, I don't know where your body is, bro. Don't worry, one day we'll get it. Maybe. If it's part of the quest line, if not, I'm sorry, you're SOL. Okay, I'm not gonna get smacked. I'm not gonna get smacked. I'm not gonna get smacked. 3, 2, 1. Hoodie! 3, 2, 1. That was a trip, that wasn't a smack. Ow, my butt. You're gonna get smacked. Damn it! You're right. Me every morning.
No.
So sorry. No. Where am I going for this trip? Why is this important, actually? I never really begged the question. Is this how I win the race? I mean, I already bested death before. Yeah. Oh, fuck, I can't see shit. Where am I going? No, sweet lord, where am I? Australia? Fuck yeah. Where? Yes, 100, 100. 100, my dude. Jump down the hole?
Yeah.
Wait, what? Hmm? Is there a way that I'm supposed to fix this or blast past it? Okay, I know it said the title is something race. I just, does anyone have a hint for me as to what this particular one, big penguin race? Because Mama, I spoke to her, but she's concerned about her baby. So this time around, do I have to get her both her baby and then she'll propose the race? Wait. Oh, maybe it's the separate babe. Maybe it's the separate babe. Let me see if she wants this baby. Okay. No! Are you serious? No. 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 Finibus, that's totally fine. Go back to the house at the stu- Oh, is she gonna be in there? Bro, no way. No. Am I gonna have to race the mom? I'm so boned. Okay, it's okay. I'm just gonna memorize my technique that I used last time. She stopped halfway. She's like, oh my god, why is that guy in a cannon? He's crazy. He's crazy with power. I'll land somewhere, I'm sure. Dies. There's a shortcut. Back up. Oh, is there? Is that my shortcut? Was that so- Oh no. MLG twice? That would be freaking amazing. Oh, is there- Wait, is me going through the- Oh god. No! Oh, I wish I grabbed the baby. That's fine. Oh? Nope. It's on the bridge down at the bottom? I don't go through the house again? That one? Oh, really? This one? It's not like past here. It's this bridge? Do I jump? Uh-oh. That doesn't look healthy. I'll grab the red coin just for health. I'm so scared of this whole area. It wants me dead! Nope, 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 nope. Wait. When you said that one, is it this one or the one above it? One second, let me see. I'm gonna do the big lark. No, bro! It's for another! Too sweet, my dude. Oh! No, no touch, no touch, pa! No touch. Oh, yeah! Oi! No, no, bad, 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 bad boy! No, no, bad boy! No! Stand at the edge. Bridge that leads off the. Wait, seriously? I'm so scared, bro. No, please. No. Not like this. Wah! Wah! This one? This one? Am I at the edge of the bridge that leads off the edge? This one? I'm scared. What is it? How am I supposed to get back up with this? A smidge further back? Here? No way! No, what kind of dark magic did I just enter? Sick, dude. Let's go. Okay. Oh god, I'm so scared. Giving my fingies a break? Totally fair. Mother, we meet again! This treacherous, treacherous slide. Hey Mario, buddy, how's it going? You look like a fast sledding kind of guy. What is that supposed to mean? I know speed when I see it. Yes, siree, I'm the world champion sledder. You know, what do you say? Let's go, bud. Let's go. I'm gonna use my MLG wildness. Experiment, 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 experimente! Experimente! I forgot how I slid. I don't care. I'm gonna try it again. Mamma mia. Mamma mia. The last time I saved, I think I had 3 or 4 lives. And I'm not gonna save again. I believe in you. Thank you.
Let's play some cards.
That's not the way. That's totally the way. I don't remember how I did it. Penguin's fast, but not as fast as Cass.
Yeah. Cass is the most of fast. My card is a 6 for anyone who wants to play cards!
How did I do it last time? Osh, 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 osh! I don't care, I'm stubborn. I'm built wrong. When I say I'm built different, I am built wrong. We should tell you there's like an invisible checkpoint? Are you serious? Aw, dang it! Okay, I will try to do it proper. It's gonna be very painful to watch though. In fact, I might do it off stream if I take too many times and I get annoyed.
Let's go, bud. Let's go, Butterino. He's so cute, I want to poke his belly. Okay, buddy. We're gonna race with that cute booty. I'll check! I'll do it in a second, thank you! Oh, no! Simi, thank you for the health check.
Guys, don't forget to chug-a-lug the delicious water.
Mamma mia.
And to Mia, your mama.
And stretch. We go! Yeah.
Last life. Last life, baby. Grand plan has been foiled. Yeah! Damn it, game! They know. They know that you can mess around. Go, bud. Go. I don't think you get the gravity of the situation.
Nay, I don't think you get the gravity of the situation, Kappa.
Arch Nemesis gravity! Pulling us assets down to the ground! No, stop it! No, I'm getting traumatized! Stop it! Gold, no! That's why you need the gold, Brad!
Yeah, that's right! Get it today! Seal all your holes! Make sure gravity can't do nothing on you!
Thank you.
I hope you get the gravity. Okay, we're doing it, my dude.
Thank you for the bee, Addy.
I wish gravity was. Oh, look at his little chunky butt. He's so cute. Hey, dude. Okay, I need to. Whoa. No, bad boy. Bad boy. Stop it. I swear to God, if I.
Game over.
Can someone give me the 120 character code? It's fine.
Okie dokie.
Okie dokie.
Yes, ain't got nothing on me. Ain't got nothing. Why Penguin hate us? Nah. He's just good at what he do. Also, thank you again for all the help, Nacho Josh.
Thank you. I do appreciate some of the tips,
especially the one where it's like, because I was scared when you're like, if you walk out, do not fall, you need that star. And I'm like, oh God. Because I knew they were going to do something gnarly.
I would, but then the bot times me out.
Ayo, wait. What was the request? Oh my. Yadda. Let me know if I'm, no, you're good. You're Gucci. You're very helpful and you're not intruding. You're not, commandeering. You're actually very helpful. Thank you. The 120. Oh, I got you, homie. Gimme. Yeah, I'm gonna do the 120 characters. Let's go. By the way, I think I still have the educational tag. This is very educational. Please agree. I am so stubborn. I will memorize this. So help me, God! Other maps, shall we? Is there other 3-star maps? Running away with so much shame in my heart. There's a 1-star?
Yes, that. Yay! Thank you. Yeah.
I'm more against people commandeering, be like, do this. And I'm like,
Yeah, I'm not on the door. Is it how many?
Oh!
The level is how much?
Yeah, that's what I meant. Sorry. Yeah. I was wondering, I'm like, do I have enough stars? Is there any more 3-star ones?
Da-da.
Oh, I have up to 5 now! May stop. You know, yeah, what the heck? Fight me! I will bite you. Can't see my fangs because my mustache is too powerful. Chip off the womp's block!
Let's go.
Hello, Lakitu Bros, cutting in with a live update on Mario's progress. He's about to learn a technique for sneaking up on it.
Is this a tutorial one? Yeah, try me. Let's go! He has to walk very slow in order to walk quietly. And wrapping up filming techniques reported on earlier, you can take a look around by tilting R. When you can't move him any further, the buzzer will sound. Who am I sneaking up on? I can't even see them. Oh, this guy. Okay. Whoa. I feel like. It started. Oh, sorry. Oh, I didn't bite my tongue too hard that time.
Hi, there. Welcome back, Kitty. Thanks for signing in. Thank you. I'm allergic to cuties.
Look at me. It looks like I'm just. Oh my God. Look at my dumpy. Damn. god, the way I shake, dude! I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Am I supposed to talk to it? I mean, Epi and others in chat, I get you, mate. Hey, yo, wait, what? Has priorities? Wait. Raisins. Allergic to cuties, being allergic to yourself. No! Plural? Are you saying there's another being? Because I said cuties, that's plural. Are you talking about me and the girls? No, I'm just kidding.
I like the music. Sir, just want to tickle your little nose and not get eaten.
What was I supposed to... Your body gives you problems, bro. That kind of would be fair.
Makes sense. Yeah, note it down.
Big not knowledge in this house. Mushroom. I already forgot the instructions. I thought it said it was gonna buzz. I'm sleeping because I'm sleepy. Oh my god, stop it. A man of science. I don't like being disturbed. Please walk quietly. Oh, okay. I'm wondering if I just... Okay. I really wish I knew how to read. I see. Okay. Man, this is a pain in the butthole. Badger. Mushroom.
Quietly. Badger.
Yeah, I really do need to play with all of my audio again. Oh, okay. Seems I'm free.
Da-da-da. Yay! What's this?
Shadowy star in front of you, star marker! When you collect all 8 red coins, the star will appear right here!
Thank you.
Man, that first part is a pain in the bum. May having fun on them. Yeah! How's it going, Xanthros? Oosh! Woo! I got them schmooves. Eh? Oh. What? Oh, he pushes. Okay, that's very rude. Oh,
Mamma mia.
Is he gonna, like, eat me if I don't walk quietly? Is his... Huh. I really do wonder if he has a star for me or something.
Yeah!
Ah! Oh! Wait! Let me read, you bitch! Our special caps in the red... green and blue blocks. Step on the switches in the middle in the hidden course to activate the cap blocks. Oh wait, I'm stupid. No, stop it. Please block them away. How rude. Move it. Yeah.
Thank you.
Oh no, wait, no. Are you coming down the stairs or are you just that one? Okay, it's fine. But yeah. Oh, do I have to be quiet around all of them? Oh, shimata. Playing a neat indie game called Wall World?
Ah, what's it about, Xanthros?
Oh, these are stairs. Can someone put a sign on my door that I heckin' EP? And, I would appreciate the quiet. Oh god, no. That one's far. I don't like it. Is it about walls? Absolutely not. Have you seen the game Dome Keeper? No, I've seen, I've played Core Keeper. But not, Dome Keeper.
spin me right. No. Oh.
Maze EP. PLS, be quiet and bring snacks.
Yeah, please bring the snacks. Thank you. Much appreciated.
Mamma mia.
The mamma mia.
Okay, I think I've hit my limit for this one today. EP is EP, maybe?
Yeah. 100%.
Kind of feel like watching some spooky, scary skeletons together. Oh, zoom in on the booty.
Oh, he's tired.
Oh. What the heck is this?
Yeah.
Oh, let me clear that 1 second. No, I didn't do it. No, it auto does it. I promise. It auto does it. I swear. Thank you, Vivi. I feel like I made decent progress on a game that I've never.